Hi, beautiful Coopers. Today I wanted to make a tutorial for two moves that I really love. And this is my first tutorial and I feel a little weird, so bear with me. But the first one I'm going to talk about is this variation. Oh, you can't even see my head. This variation of a handspin, except you do it on your forearm. And I'll start off with that. I forgot. In order to do this move, you need to know how to do a coin toss, or basically some people call them folds. I'll show you what that is. These are folds or coin tosses. And basically for this one, you need to start off facing down. Then you want to bring the hoop up this way. And then it's right here. Take this arm. Put it on the other side of the hoop. The hoop is like right there in the middle of your forearm. Then you're going to let go and it'll spin on your forearm. I'll do that again. Pushing it with your other hand. Let go. And push it over. And it should just spin around your forearm. It looks really cool and it's pretty easy to do. I really like pairing that move with something like this, to where it just goes directly into it. I hope that makes sense. And then the next one I want to do is a move that I've never seen before. I don't know if I made it up, I probably didn't, but I've never seen it before, and the way I like to do it now is different than the way I learned it, so I'll show you both. The way I learned it was I was just messing around and went like this, and I decided to just stick my knee in the hoop and see what happened. Mess around with it, just find the time in which to stick your knee through the hoop. And it's going to basically roll on your knee like a hand. But the key is you want it to pop up, kind of like a shoulder pop or something. And I found a way that looks really good, but it's easy to, hold up. Makes it really easy to pop it up. You just kind of flip your leg up and put it after you put it in the hoop. Sugar baby. It's kind of difficult and it takes a lot of energy, but just keep working at it. Just the motion of you going like that pops it up. As it rolls around, when it's like right here, you pop it up. Okay, those are the two moves I wanted to talk about, and I hope that made sense. And if it didn't, let me know, and I'll try and clear up any questions you guys have. I love you all, and happy hooping!